I say, I'm so excited for the audio bug in my last Let's Play of bejeweled. So sorry if I've done it. If the microphone this doesn't include the audio recording, then I'll still do commentary. Record. Classic. Oh, hey, that's me. Fun fact, this account here is actually owned by me. Very surprising. Actually, it's one of the few accounts who doesn't have crazy man in it. Make a flame gen here. Oh! You can either match one of these to create a flame lightning gen. Or both! Oh, look at the hyper cube! Is this my advantage? What am I looking at? Another gem. Oh, match this violet gem. Also, it looks like, also this ring looks like a diamond, and that thing almost looks like a sapphire.
Nope.
Okay. Stratamax quests are actually pretty hard. You have a limited amount of moves. Even if there's one plus a move, you can still get a game over. I'm sad. So you gotta be careful. If you run out of moves, game over. Also, other blue gems! Okay. Match this one. Then I'll match this one. I could create a hyper cube, but no. Chance. No penalty for using the hint button. I'll match this one. Oh boy! I created a hyper cube. This can actually help you. When you're lower move, you can actually help you win. Eat! See what I mean? The good news is that there's no warning. That sound at least. Oh no! I plan on making a simulator series, except based on this game! Well, quest again. I actually don't know why I did that. Oh, there we go. The blue! No! Sorry for raging. It's hard because this one, not only is a pie, but the Santons will eventually be up here. So you better watch out for that. And... I found an old shield! What a great collection to have, you think? Don't get all the expensive! Is that on his finger? Screaming, what? Oh no! I'm afraid you are not eating that evil little spider right there. No! tell you what this ring is because. Also, unlike in Metal Twist, these rings count down every second. Also, this ring sinks down as a doom gem. Oh, look, we have a hybrid man. This is quite a. Oh boy, another. They do it in an algorithm, that way you won't run out more. Also, fun fact, there's in the game, there's actually a new smile for some sort of eclipse smile. Just like the ones in the Bejeweled Twist. Okay. Thank you. creator of the tool. But hence my mommy does an Easter egg which references Bejeweled. And most of these gems here are hidden throughout the game, like Zuma. So yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll calm down and try it again.
Thank you.
Oh no, I'm not in the enemy dot one! Because look, I can cause mood changes, dizziness, muscle changes, hallucinations, drowsiness, inattention, and other health effects when listening to the binaural beats or headphones. The experiment with any of these systems while playing is both immediately annoying the headphones, discontinue use, and consult your daughter.
Thank you.
that's all I'm gonna do today. Thank you for watching this Let's Play. See you in the next one!